compressor on, air on, leave the water out, hit some more lights. Oh, I need to get some more water for the table. Lights. Hook this air because it leaks. I think we're gonna need 40 amps today. Table on. Level to be above these angle irons, so I need to go get a bucket full. Bucket. Yeah. So it's not the blue that I intended to use. The blue I was intending to use is more of a matte gloss color. This one's a nice, pretty, kind of a see-through blue. You're supposed to put over top of like white or silver. It'll show off all the grinding marks underneath of it. All the edges that were silver from being ground down will be a lighter blue. And the dark mill scale edges will be darker. Alright, let these cool for half an hour or so. Plate. Carriage bolts through it. See the bow in the plate, because I only used 3/16 because I didn't have any quarter, and 3/8 seemed way too thick. One that I can find online to buy, it's also 3/16, but it does, I think, have a kink down in the front and the back to give it some stiffness. I added these ribs to give it stiffness in the push direction, because I don't want it to fold down if you push something real hard. I don't think this bowing's really gonna matter, other than makes it a little harder to do adjustments forward and backward.